Johnny Stitchcomb, Matt Larson, Jamie Nicholson Jr., the 12 Jr., the defending track champion on the backstretch. Here they go into turns three and four. They're going to mash the loud pedal and they're off. So off into turns one and two they go. Billy the Kid's going to get to the loud pedal and down the backstretch he goes. So he's going to lead the Thunder and Herd into turns three and four. Lap number one to be led by Billy the Kid Stevens. So these guys are going to work their way around the Speedway as they head off into one and two. Down the backstretch they go. Chris Steele dealing with the 38 cars. They battle side by side into turns four. Out of four, the 38 is going to clear him coming to the line. Caution out onto the Speedway for Larson right here in turn one.
And the green flag will be unfurled, and away we go.
So off into turns one and two they go. The field's starting to spread out as they're trying to get around this 3/8 mile gumbo clay oval. Into turns three and four, Billy Stevenson, he'll lead the halfway marker this time by. So digging off into turns one and two they go. Chris Steele trying to fight his way back up. As the boys from the outside are working their way up through the field with two to go this time by. The back of the pack, that's where the action is heating up the most. The battle for fourth, Johnny Stitchcomb to the bottom. The 54 is going to go up to the top side. The white flag going to come out for the number four of Billy the Kid Steven. Three wide, look at Chris Steele trying to get up in the mix. Oh boy, hold on to your shorts, here comes Chris Steele. But out of four, Billy the Kid Steven's got to pick up the heat race win. Chris Steele making a bid under Stitchcomb coming to the line. And Stitchcomb's going to hold on for fourth. What a race to the line. Great race in our first of two heat races for our limited sportsman division. Another good field of cars in this one. Curtis Turner, Blake Griffin, Ted Mannix, Mr. Combs, also the Wild Child, Bobby Arnold's in the mix. Keep your eyes on that 39. He's going to be definitely a fast one to do well. As they come out of turn four, they jump to the loud pedal. Here we go. Off into one and two they go. Side by side for the lead. Look at the 68's going to get to it. So they get out of turns four, and the number 68's going to lead Mr. Ken Redmond. So Redmond's going to lead lap one for the Redmond Motorsports Group. The Alabama native showing the way down the backstretch. The Wild Child, Bobby Arnold, and got his way up to second. Combs in third as they come off the corner. Two laps and four to go in this one. Bobby Arnold in the Wood Motorsports entry. Out of Noonan, Georgia, trying to run down the South Alabama drivers. They come out of four. Halfway in, halfway to go. So the field's starting to get sorted out as they work their way around this speedway. Two to go, the bull horns are out. Redmond showing it to them tonight. All draped up and dripped out, out of turns four. He's going to take the white flag one more time around for Redmond. The rest of the field's going to follow. Single foul in the turns one and two. Take that back down to Bama. He's going to come home with the win in heat race number two. That'll give him the outside pole position. Bobby Arnold second. Combs third. Drag race for the fourth position. Curtis Turner and Ted Mannix fourth and fifth. But fourth place still will be up in the air because that was a photo finish. And they came across the line. Cam to call it a caution. Picked up the win at West Georgia. He's going to try to do it again here at Senoia. Three wide on that start. Here we go. So back off into turns one and two they go. Blake Harmon down to the bottom. Ryan Ray's going to get the momentum up top. Here he comes. So they go to three and four. Three wide for the lead. Ryan Ray digging like Dale Dugan off the corner coming for him. So the race is up front as they are getting it on the leprechaun. Ryan Ray pushing up on Harmon down the backstretch. Ted Willingham worked his way up that quick. Oh, boy, hang on to your shorts. All four with a run. So Ryan Ray picked up the win back on April 8th, trying to get around one of our local hot shoes, up Blake Harmon in a zero. He's going to slide high. Ryan Ray done found his pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, and he's going to go up a second. So Joe Hillman showing away Blake Harmon up on the Ryan Ray as they are seesawing for the lead. Around goes Harmon. Didn't take long. Harmon gets it back up and rolling. We stay green flag racing. Eight laps into this one. Halfway in, halfway to go. Make that lap nine as they cross the stripe. Hillman driving off into the Senoia Raceway moonlight as he's over a half a straightaway length lead over second place Ryan Ray the Leprechaun. Ted Willingham in third, John Holcomb fourth, and Blake Harmon in the top five. So the field has settled and starting to get a little more comfortable as they are running, as they're a little more single file now. Joe Hillman starting to put the foot down on the field and show him who's the man around here in the Senoia Raceway. Ryan Ray. Can the lucky Irishman show up and show out? Time running out, two laps to go. The bullhorns are out. Super late models, get them to staging. You're next, super late models. Get them to staging, you are next. Coming out of turn four, the white flag out for Smoking Joe Hillman. Joe Hillman. Good geez, man. Go set it down there like Snoop Dogg 04. He's gonna put it down to him tonight. As he'll win, second going to Ryan Ray. Drag race for third. John Holcomb will get third. Fourth to Willingham, and fifth to Blake Harmon. Now that was a great race here in the hobbies. But Smoking Joe Hillman showed him how to get it done tonight.